horses were trotting, they pranced and they ran. Each one was commanded by a cavalry man. Two horses stood grazing where their dead riders lay. A Union mare, a Confederate gray. They nuzzled each other as they teased and had fun. They bathed in the warm rays of that old southern sun. No more senseless orders for them to obey. They acted like lovers, this mare and this gray. These are such sad times,